Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change Safari Zoom on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change Safari Zoom in iOS, open Safari and now bring up the toolbar if it isn't already up by tapping at the top or bottom. This depends on your toolbar placement. Now tap on the AA icon at the left of the address bar and then tap on either the small A or big A, which is either side of the percentage at the bottom of the list. This is how you can either zoom in or out. And so that is how to change Safari Zoom on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.